won the Discovery, and I was second in the Fox with him.
And him?
And him, and he's only, the only reason we jumped the Fox, instead of being jumped in British Novice Discovery in metres,
yeah.
And they wouldn't jump, run the Fox unless we had another one in it, so we put him in it. All you've got to do, no pressure, just sit there and just let him come on his own.
Okay. Just pull them a bit into it or not?
No, don't push it, because once you've pushed him, then he wants to go faster, so you've just got to just sit there. Yeah. He's always wanting to take you anyway. The other way. Super. Really good. Change your rein again. Come back to your vertical. Lengthen your rein a little bit, don't have him too short.
Goodbye.
Keep your cap This vertical again, then to your planks, lovely, lovely.
He's like, hit my
Is that okay for you?
Yeah.